Alright, so what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to start off in board neutral, where my feet are just kind of right over the sweet spot of where the board is neutral weight. And we'll just try to drop into this wave. See what happens. So that buried the front end. And we might have to work back up into it. So, with this board neutral, it buried the front end, so I'm going to move backwards a little bit and see what happens if we come in a little bit this time. Wave right here that you can rest on and then use some of that momentum to then try and get yourself back up onto the bigger wave. Grabby here, so I'm going to back up one more time. And see, that'll give it just what we need by dropping down on top. And so now I'm just surfing on it. Some funyakers. That's alright.
So
that's okay, not a problem. And that happens occasionally. You get bumped off, so you go right back over. What's too nice about it? Those guys aren't always in control of their funyaks, and you get back onto it. So it feels like water's starting to come up a little bit higher. So maybe they can be a little bit more aggressive. Okay, we'll just stop over here for a second. Oh, looks like we're going for a ride.